मेरा लकी नंबर है 5, आपका 2 है, क्योंकि ऐसी कितनी फिल्में हैं जिसके आगे आपने 2 लगा के उसकी एक नया जो है वो पार लगा,
3
है, 4 अभी सर ने जुड़वा की उसके आगे 2 लगा, अभी बागी 2, अभी किक 2 भी आपने बोल दी है कि आ रही है। सर हाउ डू यू, मतलब कैसे कैसे आपको पता रहता है कि स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी आपने, ये फिल्म बनेगी और इसके मैं इतने पार्ट्स बना सकता हूं, हाउ डू यू नो एंड हैव दैट कन्विक्शन इन दैट कंटेंट?
गुड आफ्टरनून मेंबर्स ऑफ द प्रेस and the Baagi 150 people, those log, my Baagi team, NG team, Fox team, this is a team effort and nobody decides making 1, 2, 3, 4. It's you all decide whether the second or third should be made. And you all have to decide after this, should Baagi 3 be made or not.
Sir,
I've loved the script. That is the reason I've announced it before, showing the confidence in my director and my actors.
सर लेकिन ये बागी फ्रेंचाइज जो है आपके लिए बहुत स्पेशल है, यू लॉन्च्ड द बागी विद दिस फिल्म, मतलब जिस तरीके से उसकी फिल्में आई आपने उन्हें लॉन्च भी किया था इन इस फर्स्ट फिल्म, मैं कहना चाहता हूँ इस फ्रेंचाइज से जो लगाव है कि आप ये बनाना चाहते थे, एंड मैंने ट्रेलर देखा सर, इट इज माइंड ब्लोइंग, अभी इन लोगों को भी ये लगने वाला है,
मुझे लगता है लेट्स सी द ट्रेलर फर्स्ट एंड देन,
चलो ठीक है, ओके लेट्स सी द ट्रेलर। इतना कैन वी हैव अ माइक्रोफोन फॉर साजिद सर? हाँ सर, अब मैं आपके साथ में आपके पार्टनर्स को भी बुलाना चाहता हूँ who have put up this wonderful film, इसके लिए बेसब्री, आई थिंक फ्रॉम द टाइम टाइगर एंड दिशा के बारे में पता लगा दैट दे वर गोइंग टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म, देयर वर्कआउट्स, देयर एक्शन, देयर स्टंट्स, दिस फिल्म हैज जस्ट बीन ऑन एवरीवन्स माइंड, सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नाउ टू इनवाइट द सीईओ ऑफ फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज मिस्टर विजय सिंह ऑन स्टेज। Okay. Let's start with ये question पहले open है। ये जो आप पागलपन देख रहे हैं इन दो नाम के लिए टाइगर दिशा, टाइगर दिशा, this is the first time they're coming on screen together. Whose idea was it?
I would love to take the
credit,
but it's one and only man, my elder brother Mr. Sajid Nadelwala. That's it.
Thank you, Mohammad. They have shot this action like a scene, yeah? 7 o'clock in the morning to 7 o'clock in the evening. No going back to the van, finishing the climax in about 7-8 days. It's difficult, it's impossible what you all have done. And they were in Thailand, all before he's gone for training with bruises, cuts.
So we'll take the credit, but it all goes to the team.
Thank you.
Lovely. Okay, I think. थोड़ा सा फिर से आप लोगों को एक रिवाइंड देना पड़ेगा, कैन वी हैव दैट स्क्रीनिंग अगेन फॉर बोथ ऑफ देम? ओके, नाउ टाइगर एंड दिशा, प्लीज रिएक्ट टू दिस, व्हाट आर यू फीलिंग? वी वर टॉकिंग देयर आल्सो, इवन यू कुडंट हियर एनीथिंग व्हेन द ट्रेलर वाज ऑन, राइट? सो प्लीज बताएं, हाउ इज दिस लव?
सबसे पहले तो नमस्ते, नमस्कार, जय हिंद। आई वॉन्ट थैंक ऑल यू गाइज फॉर ऑल द लव, यू नो इवन बिफोर यू सो आर ट्रेलर दिस वॉज द एनर्जी, सो यू नो ऑलरेडी दैट एनवायरमेंट वॉज क्रिएटेड, सो थैंक यू फॉर मेकिंग आर ट्रेलर हिट ऑलरेडी। बोथ ऑफ अस लव यू वेरी मच, ऑल ऑफ अस हियर ऑन द स्टेज लव यू वेरी मच, एंड वी मेक फिल्म्स लाइक दिस ओनली सो वी कैन एंटरटेन यू ऑल्सो, थैंक यू सो मच, वी लव यू, थैंक यू।
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for coming here and giving us so much, so much love. Like, whatever work we have done in the film, you know, it just feels like it's worth it because of you guys. When you come, you cheer for us. It feels so good. And we love you so much.
Ahmed sir, ab main wapas aane wala hu us ek sawal pe jo main puchna chahta tha. From the time I've known Tiger, this is the first time I'm meeting him in person after he's cut his hair and he's bulked up a little. To ye to aapne hi bola hoga ki shayad yaar film jis tarike se hum mount karne ki koshish kar rahe hain, baal kaatne padenge. And I think if I'm not wrong, Tiger was in love with his hair. Tiger apne lambe baalon ke saath ishq mein tha. And then aapne bola Tiger ko ke baal kaatne hain. Hey, do you like Tiger's new look? There you go. So ye मतलब आप ही ने डिसाइड किया होगा सर इसके बारे में बताएं और कितना टाइम लगा आपको कन्विंस करने में टाइगर को कि बाल कटवाओ ये बात नहीं करने देंगे
म्यूट म्यूट
अरे भाई शांति दो मिनट बात तो करने दो
After all, they are baggies, na? Sab baggy hai, sab baggy hai.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for all the love. But let's hear Ahmed sir speak for a bit, okay? And I promise you, I'll come take a picture with all of you after this, okay?
Khatam, ho gaya. That's it.
Only if you're silent for now.
Okay, guys, you want a picture? Yeah. Shh. Sir,
we all knew that Tiger loves his hair. He loves his dancing, he loves his acrobatia. But at the same time, we wanted to do something new. So kya nahi kare? Then we did a photo shoot. And it was with his long hair. We made him look two different things. But then Saju bhai called me and told me, isme kuch naya nahi hai. So I said, Saju bhai, what naya? Main bolu? Main do, 30 second.
Madam, photo chahiye aapko? वहां से खींचने की है यहाँ पे और टाइगर खुद आएगा वहां पे दो मिनट बस
इससे बाद मत खींचना ये बोली बीच में तेरा नंबर कट नील डाउन
आपका टोकन नंबर लास्ट
नील डाउन ऑन द वॉल
जी सर
सो देन साजिब भाई जस्ट टोल्ड मी के अहमद व्हाट इफ इन दिस फिल्म वी कंप्लीटली चेंज टाइगर तो आई सेड कैसा चेंज इसे बाल काट दे आई वाज लाइक साजिब भाई मैं नहीं बोल पाऊंगा ही सेड यू हैव टू डू इट एंड दैट्स इट And then it was his idea. दो दिन तो मुझे सोचने
अच्छा responsibility आप पे थी कि आप टाइगर को बताएं
नहीं
सर ने मना कर दिया
He said this is not working. I want a new tiger shop. How will you give him? How will you give me? I said I don't know. He said बाल काट दो. It was his idea.
And five times he cut it in parts.
I had to go 1 inch. Tiger happy 1 inch 1 inch and he used to keep looking at his hair guy.
वो तो किस्मत है आप डायरेक्टर हो वरना जो फिल्म में वो कर रहा है गलती से गुस्से में हाथ मत
आई टू कट एंड आई टू सेंड साजू भाई इससे थोड़े और लास्ट डे आई सेड जीरो मशीन लव ज़ूम ही वाज द हैप्पीएस्ट एंड सो वाज टाइगी एंड आई टेल दैट ही लुक्स वेरी गुड विद हिज शॉर्ट हेयर एंड आई थिंक सो
टाइगी सिंग अ सॉन्ग
So you'll have to ask Sajid Bhai, how did he think of this to cut Tiger's hair?
Sir, कैसे? आप तो अलग चाहते थे, but उसके लंबे बाल, उसके केश, लोगों को उससे इतना प्यार।
Even when I remember, even in Heropanti, he had that long hair.
Yeah.
So I asked him to cut his hair just by 2-3 inch, and I know he will not misbehave in front of me, but on the way out of the office, I thought he was abusing me a little bit. So next time I didn't take a chance. I सारा bill जो
शर्माओ यस मैम आई विल गिव यू मैम
साजिद सर आपकी स्टेट में आपसे सवाल है कि इतनी जल्दी बागी 3 के अनाउंसमेंट की वजह क्या है क्योंकि जनरली बॉलीवुड में इस तरह से अनाउंसमेंट तो नहीं किए जाते हैं तो इसकी वजह क्या है
नहीं मुझे लगता है आफ्टर सीइंग द फिल्म एंड द ट्रेलर मेरा कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ गया था एंड आई हैड अ कंटेंट फॉर बागी 3 आई सेड दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू अनाउंस ट्रेलर के बाद अनाउंस करता तो लगता कि क्योंकि ट्रेलर एक्सेप्टेड है फिल्म एक्सेप्टेड है तो जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू टेल माई टीम दैट आई एम विथ यू फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 ईयर्स यू ऑल कांट लीव मी फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3-4 ईयर्स एंड
एक्टर्स तरसते हैं कि कोई आके हमें ये बोले साजिद सर खुद सामने से जाके बोल रहे हैं ऑलराइट मैम कैन वी आस्क यस कैन यू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन आई विल गिव यू माइक माइक
एक्चुअली आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस माय फर्स्ट इज In terms of the story, when you talk about franchises, if you say Baagi 2, Baagi 3, is the central character the same or is a lot changing in terms of the story?
It's just the name is same. Two names, Baagi and Ronnie. It's a complete different film. You're coming in not only for action and not only for great visuals, but definitely a very good story. So it's a story film. It's completely different. So we thought it's a sequel, but it's got nothing to do with part one. So it's a complete new film.
And also in action films, which have a very strong male character, oftentimes the female counterpart may not have as significant a role in terms of the action overriding everything. But for you, obviously this is a major role for you, Disha. So what was it that you felt you were able to bring to the part?
Well, I would like to thank Sajid sir, of course, because he gave me this opportunity. And we all know that he has launched some of the biggest stars. So I'm really thankful to him. And it's a beautiful story. Emma sir has literally spoon-fed me everything from day one. And, you know, he knows the character more than me, for sure. And he has told me everything, how to perform, including the songs. I was not that great. And he's a brilliant actor, as Tiger said. He's a great actor. He's an all-rounder. So thanks to him, whatever you'll see in the film, my performance, whatever has come out, I feel, you know, I've not done many films, but I feel this is my best performance, and all because of him, because he has actually, you know, like, forced me to bring the best out of me.
Thank you, Disha.
Disha, I have a question.
Could I just What's add that? Something to
yes, yes, or, please.
For Disha? You know, she's ye action ka koi. Thank you.
Abhi sawal ka jawab dena start nahi kiya.
Yes, exactly. No, honestly, ye jo trailer mein jo action tha, iska koi maksad nahi hota agar Disha nahi hoti is film mein. Because at the end of the day, he's a rebel for love, and the rebels for love. So I mean, in the core of the film, the story, it's a love story. The action is just a decoration, and I promise you that in this film.
Okay. So the question I wanted to ask Disha is, you know, jab IPL hum dekhte hain, to us time pe jo owners hain, wo bhi suddenly kehte hain, yaar, hume bhi thoda sa khelna hai. So they get onto the ground. Now, if I was a part of this film on any level, if I knew that Tiger was shooting his action sequences, chahe scene ho ya na ho, I would be there. Were you there on the days probably aapki shoot nahi thi, just to watch him do this madness?
Maybe one or two. I have seen him. I see his training. He is so good. He inspires me every day. Because of him, I've started doing a little bit of action that I do. And I think he is everybody's inspiration, especially the youth. And the way... He's very hardworking. So the thing is when he's doing action, it's a different frame of mind. And I think you should let the actor breathe and, you know, have his own space, because I don't want to get hurt. Yeah.
All right, more questions.
Disha,
kidhar se? Ek second. Pehle apna haath upar kijiye. Ji ma'am, puchiye.
Disha, aapko kitna pasand aaya Tiger ka ye look?
Bahut pasand aaya. But I also miss.
किसी भी सवाल का सही जवाब नहीं मिलने वाला ना, ऐसा लाइक वहां से अगर ओ आएगा तो.
But I also miss his long hair. We do, right?
Bro, wig. Okay, next question.
Ahmed, towards your left, Justin here. Yeah. Slightly towards your left.
Hi, Justin.
Ahmed, you know, Tiger, as we know, is kind of shy, soft spoken. Disha too is kind of reserved. I just wanted to know from you as a director on set, what was really the equation like between Tiger and Disha on sets? Because we fairly don't get to know that as well.
Surprisingly, they were very mature enough. They came in separate cars. When she used to be there, he used to not be there. When he used to be there, she used to not be there. And they became Ronnie and Neha for us on set. And that was, I think it comes within you if you want to make it big in life. Tiger, I definitely know, he's so damn hardworking. You can take my quote on that. Like, very few actors amongst these are like Tiger. If you want him to do an action sequence, he's ready. You want a bare body shot, he's ready in next 10 minutes. He doesn't say, mujhe 7 din do, 10 din do. He doesn't say that. Dance, he will never say, arre yaar, ye kitna heavy dance, main kaise karunga. Tiger, can you jump from here? Sir, I can't jump from here, can I jump from there? So, he is a guy who is actually a hero, a superhero without cape.
Tiger. टाइगर
सर ये कोट है, ये जो आपने लाइन बोली है ना लास्ट वाली, द टाइगर इज द सुपर हीरो विदाउट द केप, मिल गया कोट. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, समबडी इज ऑलरेडी टाइपिंग दैट आउट आई थिंक. ओके
टाइगर हियर,
वी टेक टू मोर क्वेश्चंस गाइस.
Tiger, Sajid is known for many big launches in the industry, including you and Kriti. And now Disha is getting the full-fledged role in Baagi 2. So how do you feel about it?
Well, like I said, I'm blessed to be under his wing again. And I hope he continues to, you know, take me under his wing and guide me. Because I don't think I'll ever grow up for him. You know, I'll still be that same kid who walked into his office for Heeropanti. But as for Disha, I know Disha for sure is in the best hands in the industry right now. And the way, you know, the liberty Sajid sir has given, you know, us in, through our script and through because of our director, the way she has performed in this film, I think it's is phenomenal. And we're, you know, very thankful that we've had such great mentors by our corner. And of course, Kriti is doing fantastically well as well. So I'm very proud of her.
Tiger, which is your most favorite dialogue from the entire film that you remember like really well? In character, bro, in character. Ronnie.
Well, इसमें कोई punchline तो नहीं है पर काफी सारे
dialogues. Warm up वाला बहुत सही लगा मुझे. कैसे कैसे बोलता हूँ?
ये जो तेरा torture है ना, वो मेरा warm up है.
Alright.
It's embarrassing.
One last question.
Hi Tiger.
किधर से?
Hi. Right in. Okay. Okay. This is Vaishali Chandra from Alpha World.
Hi, ma'am.
My question is, with every action movie, how do you make sure that you bring something new to the table?
That's not my job, ma'am. That's the people.
As an actor.
As an actor.
Yeah.
For me, it's more important to focus on my internal expression and my, you know, external expressions. I have to basically act out and convince the audience that I'm tough. You know. As for the choreography. That's, you know, I leave that up on, you know, the director in this case and our action consultant, Shifuji. And of course, Kecha and Ram Lakshman, who are the action masters of our film. So we've had a great, great team, you know, so I really left it up on them. I just had to be in character while doing the action, that's all.
And, is it mentally and physically draining as well?
It's the most draining, yeah. It's more mentally draining than physically draining. And it's very frustrating. A lot of you think that I'm a very calm person, a very, you know, soft-spoken person. But when I'm doing action, you know, there's a shift that takes place. And that mahal is very different for me, you know. Like, because your adrenaline is so high, because I want to give you guys the best show possible, I'm doing everything at full speed. And if I end up hurting someone, then, you know, it's not a nice scenario for me. So.
Thank you so much.
Sajid.
क्या अच्छा क्या करें बताओ. चलो ठीक है तीन और देते हैं तुम्हें. हाँ. लेकिन ढंग का सवाल पूछना.
April 27th. And I spoke to Ahmed and the team, Tiger and all, and they said, sir, it's not possible. 27th April is too early. We'll be on the edge because there are VFX and a lot of action. Please do something. Don't come on 27th April. I said, okay, give me some time. And after 2 days, I said, okay, you all win. We don't come on 27th April. We come on 30th March. So these guys are working 18 hours. He's got fever. He's got issues with his all injuries. But the whole team, my DOP, he's a young boy, all my team, Shifuji, all these people are working day and night to get this film on 30th March, which is Good Friday. We had in last year, 2 years before release, Two States, which did wonderful. I hope this film crosses all those numbers.
Very sweetly, ma'am ne haath upar kiya se class mein. Puchhiye aapka sawal. Mic ki zarurat hai? Okay.
Hi, Sajid, Tiger and Disha, Renuka from Bombay Times. Tiger, with so many action films coming up and you kind of leading the way, you know, for the youngsters, do you see yourself being limited by the genre or do you want to do something else in future as well? Or is this what kind of keeps you going?
You honestly, ma'am, I'm blessed to be given an identity so early on in my career. You know, when people think Tiger Shroff, two things come to their head. And, you know, That's for me, that's an achievement already. But that being said, it's like I said, ek sapna tha to be an action hero, and I think such ho gaya ho. So I'm very, very, very blessed to, you know, be in my shoes right now. And right now I'm just playing to my strengths, and if there's an offbeat role, you know, which there are a few, which I don't want to say right now. Yeah, as of now, I'm very happy to answer your question. No? So I don't feel it's limited. Thank you.
And one for Ahmed, does he get very difficult to work with when he gets into that action mode? Because when someone has so much passion for something, how was the equation on the set?
Yeah, he's actually very dangerous, because if there's a scene in the film, he has to run. So he doesn't see what is there. He runs. So at times, koi khada hai, koi cheez rakhi hai, balti hai, dabba hai, table hai. He just runs through. So I have to send my assistant to run once and move things. Because he says, I can't run softly. So he's like, if he has to punch, he goes full on. So we have to tell that fight that guy, don't get scared. Because that fighter is so scared, ki the way you saw that he does. And he's got that control, top, he stops right there. So fighter for a second, we have to tell him, don't worry, nahi lagega. So there are certain things which he doesn't have control, and certain things which he's completely like Master Bruce. I feel. And at the same time, just don't want to forget my DOP Santha, who's worked very hard. It's his first film. And I think she's done a brilliant job. And my art, my production designers, Sandeep and Lakshmi, my EP, Dipti, everybody has given their life. Adnan, my entire direction team. Love you guys, man. But the production team, Rakesh ji, everybody, Shifu ji, all of y'all.
Sir, kisi ke padhi hai lekin. Like, 100 में से 99 must have not connected. एक गलती से connect हुआ किसी से, कोई अगर सामने आ गया जब book का पढ़ रहा था?
जहाँ तक मुझे याद है, नहीं, I don't know. What do you think?
भगवान, okay. अच्छा, बच गया वो. The last thing you want is Tiger Shroff to come after you seeking revenge. Okay, yes, last question.
किधर? Hello, Tiger.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, Nikita from Zoom. There were reports that said that you're also going to be directing Kick 2 very soon, and no. So can you just clear up the air about that?
No, it's quickly cleared. I'm starting next January.
Okay.
And release in Christmas 2019.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you too. All right. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
of course.
I'm left. Hello.
One thing.
Yeah, I'm left.
I just want to say thanks to Randeep Hooda, Mr. Yes. Manoj Bajpayee, yeah, Pratik yeah. Babbar, Deepak Dobrayal and Darshan Kumar. They have really helped the film in terms of performance.
Two more people I would like just to wave out to you. One is Master Shifu ji, please.
Shifu ji.
Sir, aiye na.
Even he.
He was in Baghi 1 as a Guruji. Very important. And one more person who's never come in the limelight. I've never called him. We never had the opportunity. He's a person actually who got first time Tiger to my office. That's Vikram. Please, Vikram. He was a person. Get up and show your hand. He's the person who got. See, he's always behind the camera, but he's the one first he introduced. Thank you.
Emma sir, you were going to say
something? I had to help, but thank my cast. That's
all right. Lovely.
Hi.
So, members of the media, I'm going to step off the stage. We'll take the mics, and of course, now the opportunity for a photo. Sabko ek saath, sabko ek group mein na. Chair hata dete hain.
I'll take the mics. So we'll do one thing. Maybe you can start from looking from the right. Aram se you can go towards the left. Sabke ek saath photo
do. Okay, so suno. They'll start looking from the right and they will pan towards the left. So sari photo, please. Huh? Okay.